back. These fists are hungry to fight. I won't have it. Father mad. What's this?
Welcome to Erebus.
Just you try and hit me.
Nephew, fewer worries there upon his brow. That underworld of yours all running smoothly and all that? We'll keep on pitching in from over here. Least we can do.
The power of the sea.
Come on. Look who.
How about another? High tide. What do we have? That's what you get. Stay out of my way next time.
fists bound to your very capable hands. So many weapons are so indirect, I think. With Malphon, you are about as close to the destruction as can be.
Kill or be killed. Something. Might as well. Let's try this instead.
You busy, Zacharias? Thought maybe I could interest you in some of these old hunting tricks of mine.
My senses sharpen. Charon's shop. Pleasure doing business. I think I know what you're going to say.
Thank you.
it's time to see. The weapon for Master Chaos has evolved. Let's hear it, Father.
Tisiphone has failed me, has she?
Let's go up. There. I think I see a fish. A slobug. Bone rakers.
Up here, though, looks like you have got your hands full down there, boss.
Time to go. Something's here. It's a pleasure, Charon.
You two ready for me then?
Has he? He's good at making mortals kill each other, yes. But he has utterly no knack for subtlety.
Next island.
Yeah.
to fight. You're gone.
There. You would deny such aid as I would offer you? How rather disappointing. You've more to learn about the art of dealing death, it seems.
I had to choose.
And I commend you for it. Let us continue on.
More bloodshed, then.
Stop him, wretches!
Not the deadly Hydra chamber I expected.
Don't. Take me up. In the bag.
Short one. If you can get through me again.
Don't do that.
Death. have a feeling this is not going to take much time at all. Let's get things started.
Brace it then. I'm out.
this one. Cheers, Uncle.
It is as the king said. You will not leave Elysium except through us.
tunnel.
Data storage. Now back to Cerberus. Bit of an aftertaste.
No, Cerberus.
Not yet.
Some fine new boons, as well as Lord Dionysus here, who I'm sure would love to talk your ear off just as much as mine.
Yeah, tells me I'm being awful loud and to back off. All sorts of nasty stuff like that. What can you do, though, right?
Oh. The hunt is on.
Isn't.
Hades.
Chowtime boy, are you hungry? Surprise me, Daedalus.
Joyfully, the Hound of Hell accepts another satyr sack.
Kind of nice out here.
Who shall be first to return home this time, do you suppose?
What lurks in the waters of the surface? I missed.
After defeating his lord father yet again, Prince Zagreus begins to shiver and catch cold. And, as is well known, there sadly is no cure for such a thing.
Again?
counting that one as a victory.
Zagreus, I'm back.
A moment. Mother. Is there a song which you would like to hear?
Everyone, look who it is.
Welcome home, Mother. How was your trip? Things go all right with you and Demeter? With Grandmother. Still getting used to thinking of her that way.
You know, it's funny. I think she was so overwhelmed to see me again that maybe something finally changed in her. I always thought she was utterly unyielding. She asked me if I truly came here by choice, and I put her at ease.
Oh, that's a relief. Grandmother can be rather intense, but she's been kind to me and very helpful, too. Do you suppose she'll ease up on the whole Eternal Winter thing there on the surface now that she knows you're safe?
I asked. She told me that she would. Warmth shall return to the surface. Some of the time, at least. Likely on a rigid schedule, knowing her. And perhaps not in the vicinity of our domain. She's not the sort to forgive and simply forget.
At least she forgave. It's good to see Mother's back. Not that I was too concerned, but I was definitely a little concerned.
I shared in that particular concern. And yes, it is good the Queen has once again returned. And she shall have to depart again before we know it, so cherish your time with her, boy.
Zagreus.
Zagreus.
Child, I have a message for you from my daughters themselves concerning the Blade of the Underworld in your possession.
Wait, you mean the Fates? And Stygius? I'm honored that they would have taken any notice of me.
They wish for me to impart to you these words so that your blade, in turn, may hear them uttered from your lips. I see your kingly pardon from a prison of stone. Repeat them and remember.
I see your kingly pardon from a prison of stone. This must be for one of the weapon's hidden forms. Please tell your daughters I am very grateful, Nyx.
I shall, child. Although I'm certain they already know. Though whether they are aiding you or this is simply what must come to pass, I cannot say.
I'll take my chances it's the former. Here's the catch of the day. Or night. Here's your nectar. I'm sorry I raised my voice with you last time, Fen. I know Nyx put so much into this place and has nurtured so many of us here.
It's not me you should be apologizing to, Zag. Although, with Mother Nyx, sometimes it's best to leave her be. As for Dusa, I didn't mean to suggest you should abandon your friend.
Thanks.
Oh, hi! Oh, Prince, I heard the news about Master Achilles. That's so great! I'm going to miss him being here as often as he used to, but I'm just so happy for him and for you.
Me too, Dusa. The happy for him part, at any rate. He's a good friend, and he deserved much better than to be stuck here.
Woohoo!
Stygius, I see your kingly pardon from a prison of stone. A future aspect. What sort of name is Arthur?
Stick it to me, boy, okay?
me the aspect of Arthur.
Whoa, that's a nifty sword.
Have spoken. Seems like a good deal. Here's the ambrosia. I think I'll take it. Could use that Titan blood. Infernal Forge created you.